strengthened. Colossians 1:11, we also pray that you will be strengthened with all His glorious power, so you will have all the endurance and patience you need. We were meant to live a supernatural life, not as a superhuman or a fictional superhero, but as a person that is empowered by God. It is His supernatural power that gives us His strength to persevere. He gives us the patience and endurance we need to live our life, no matter what the circumstances. Knowing Him and His love for us, knowing His power available to us, gives us an attitude full of hope and peace. He sustains us. So as Paul prayed for the church, you can also pray that you will be strengthened with all His glorious power, having all the endurance and patience you need. Let's pray. Dear Father, Almighty God, I pray that I will be strengthened with all your glorious power, so I will have all the endurance and patience I need. Amen.